absolutely buzzing, to be honest with you. It feels a bit surreal to be strolling along it with all these fine names from the world of film when you're a little fella from, well, not a little fella, but a big fella from BBC Three. So, no, it's very exciting to be involved.
Particularly for this film, what are you most excited about?
I haven't seen the film yet. Obviously, sort of, I was there for a lot of it being sort of made. It's genuinely one of the most exciting things that I've ever sort of heard about. And you know, when Ben got in contact about being involved, genuinely, it was sort of something that I'd have sort of moved my wedding, anything I could have, just to do this film. Because it's probably one of the most exciting projects I've ever sort of been involved in or known about.
Obviously, Ben is an amazing and a unique talent behind the camera. Can you quantify what is so special about what he does?
He's amazing. He's, to be fair, I'm a massive fan from Down Terrace. Neil Maskell and Michael are good friends of mine from Kill List. He has an amazing mind when it comes to making film. His references are just sort of so on point. He has such a clear vision of what he wants to do. So, and the loveliest thing about Ben is he's a laugh to be around. And if you've got long days and you're in a dusty warehouse, you want to have someone you have a bit of a bubble with.
Obviously, I mean, it's a unique set to be a part of. Can you talk about some of your fondest memories from it?
I think playing a ping pong tournament where I nearly broke my ankle in cowboy boots was probably my favourite thing against Michael here.